Prism Radio, the music experience.
Hi everyone, this is Chris. You're listening to Prism Radio, and we are live at the Tribe Festival here in Paris. And we are with one of the greatest DJ on the techno scene. This is Guy Gerber. How you doing, Guy?
Doing great. In Paris, one of my favorite cities. There's a lot of things happening around him, and yeah, I'm doing good.
Yeah, you're coming from, you were playing at Pasha yesterday. You played here today. How was the crowd?
I was like very, very happy to go back. It was the first show this year after last year. We created so much magic, and it was nice to see that, you know, that we still have this thing going on. Lots of friends came, DJ Tennis, Martin Butchwick, and Soul Club played. It was a great night. I still didn't sleep since last night, so I'm a little bit...
So it's still a pleasure for you to play in Paris.
What?
It's still a pleasure for you to play in Paris.
Yes, of course.
Sven Vant is playing at the moment. You know him very well. He released your first album on his label, Cocoon. Is it still a pleasure for you to play with Sven Vant?
Once in a while I still play for Cocoon. It's been like many years. But yeah, we're still friends and we still do some stuff together once in a while. You know, it's good, always good.
All right. And you have now your own label, Supplement Facts?
Actually, I have a new label besides Supplement Facts that is called Rumors. The first release was by Dixon and me, a collaboration that we did. And now we're doing compilation and also my album with Puff Daddy, 1111. It's gonna go on this label. We also have a party in Ibiza called Rumors. So yeah, that's my new project.
Okay. How comes you worked with Puff Daddy? I mean, we don't have this kind of crossover here in France. This is unusual. Can you tell us a little more about your work with Puff Daddy?
Well, you know, it's like really, we are the odd couple. It's so strange, like you will like really like two people from two different worlds. Actually, Vice magazine is doing a documentary about it, about this meeting. And yeah, it's actually kind of like our relationship is like very strange, but really, really, I don't know, it's like really something special.
This is unusual, uncommon, that's what I like about it. Yo, you released an album last year, the name is Who's Talking Who, and you've released it as a free download. Is this something unusual, uncommon for you, a big producer like you, to give away a full album? I mean, how comes you give away a full album?
Well, I just feel that today, you know, most of like the things that you do are just like coming from like playing, and once in a while you have to give back something to the fans. I did this album actually on the road in my headphones, so I didn't feel that it was like something that I spent like, you know, weeks in the studio. So I just said, also when you release something through like the normal channels, it takes like months with promotion, everything. And this was just like, I finished it and I released it like a week after.
Just so, straight away?
Yeah, and that was, you know, and I was released and I don't know, like already in the next thing. Okay. So it was, yeah, and you know what? The name stay, you know, because if you do some electronic music, there is not so much lyrics. So the name really say like a lot about, you know, the content and the context.
All right.
So
the season in Ibiza has just started. It started a few weeks ago. You have kind of two residences, one at the Pasha, Wisdom at the Glove, a monthly residence. And you have another one at Plan B.
Yes.
So you know the island very well. You will be in Ibiza this summer.
Uh-huh.
Okay, is there any parties? Any parties that are coming? You will be in Belgium, in Holland in the next week.
In Holland? What about? Sorry?
In Belgium and in Holland week.
Yes. I'm going to play Awakening Festival next week. And then I'm going to the US. I have like a small US tour in New York, Miami, Toronto, Puerto Rico, and LA. I'm trying to bring all this concept that I'm doing, you know, trying to bring it everywhere, because not everyone can come to Ibiza, so I'm trying to bring it, you know, to other countries.
So there's a lot of stuff coming for you this summer. You're going to be really busy this summer, traveling all around the world, working on your new album, is that right?
Yes.
All right, so you have all this information on Guy Gerber. SoundCloud, social networks, Facebook, Twitter. And of course, you can stay locked on Prism Radio. You can have all this information, all the gigs, all the news about you. We're gonna stay here, enjoy the party. Hope you enjoy it yourself. See you later and stay connected on Prism Radio.